Resistance is futile. You will disarm your weapons and escort us to Sector 001. If you attempt to intervene, we will destroy you.
Red alert! Load all torpedo bays. Ready phasers.
Move us to position Alpha Ensign.
They've locked on.
Remove auxiliary power.
Our shields are being drained. 64%. 42.
Recalibrate shield mutation.
Modulation is having no effect.
Shields have failed.
Full reverse.
Maintain all.
Damage report!
Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 5 minutes.
Directed! That's 1 through 4!
Let's get the civilians to this gate pass, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
Everything. Get to your assigned evacuation area now.
Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 4 minutes.
Doran, I'll take care of her. You go on.
Have you seen Jennifer?
Okay. Jennifer. Okay, Jake. We'll get your mom out and we'll get out of here.
Commander!
Help me! Jennifer. Hold on.
Sir!
Just help me to get her free!
She's gone! There's nothing we can do! We have to leave!
Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 2 minutes.
Ensign, take the boy!
Aye, sir.
Got to go now, sir!
Damn it! We just can't leave her here! Oh! Oh! Jake, you're okay.
Stand by to launch.
Ready.
Message from Starfleet, Captain.
Go ahead, Data.
Starfleet reports it has engaged the Borg at Wolf 359, sir. Admiral Hansen on subspace, Captain.
On screen. Admiral?
Fight does not go well, Enterprise. We're attempting to withdraw and regroup. Rendezvous with fleet.
Captain's log, stardate 44002.3.
Repairs are complete and the Enterprise is warping to rendezvous with Starfleet at Wolf 359. Communications from the site of battle have been cut off, possibly due to Borg interference.
We are now approaching the Wolf system, Captain.
On my way. Slow to impulse. Take us to the battle coordinates, Mr. Crusher. Yellow alert.
Sensors are picking up several vessels, Captain.
The fleet?
No active subspace fields. Negligible power readings.
Life signs?
Negative, sir.
Visual contact?
On screen.
Tolstoy, the Kyushu, the Melbourne.